crunching paper.
Oh, heck yes, crunchy like a hot mama. I don't know why I said that. It's called baby paper.
Okay, this is what we're using for the tree bark walls. It's a butcher paper, and I don't know why they call it pink, but it's actually a dark brown. And got this on Amazon.
It's looking good, guys.
Wow, you did it. Or actually, we could just cut it.
You know what?
That would save a lot of paper.
It's the same size either way, right?
It's, yeah.
Okay, I can make sure.
Actually, we should probably cut it and then maybe.
Yeah.
Do an extra one. Like,
yeah.
Okay.
Who in the world does this?
You do. Alright. Should I turn it off or keep going? Just press it, red button.
Especially if you want to go out. Yeah. After we put
the foam mats.
Yeah, we can always extend more too.
True. I can't believe how this is turning out.
But yeah, from the wall too,
mm-hmm.
Instead of going out this way, we can go out wide.
True. And these are going to be trees too.
Right, yeah. So kind of like they grow into each other sort of thing.
Oh, this is like a camera for vloggers.
Ooh. Yeah, it's a cinema camera.
Dang.
Yeah. Okay, so we have two types of the adhesive. So this one is going to be for the surfaces, like the wood.
Yeah.
And then this, the darker one, we're going to use this one for the cabinets, the backsplash, the walls. So it looks more, this one's more like a tree bark.
Yeah.
So this one's for the wall texture.
It's a wall.
Look how many you got.
Oh my god, this is amazing!
I know. So we're gonna cover this entire area.
Okay.
Your island workers to do your countertops for
you. Unique?
That's what you are.
Where's our roller?
The roller!
Wow, it's coming out so awesome. So you're like just scrunching it together.
Yeah, scrunching it.
then I'll use tape and some of the tack.
Yeah.
Tape seems to be okay. Mm-hmm. It's cheaper too. Not whole, we'll put holes in the wall.
You can put holes in the wall. That's looking really cool.
Almost looks like spore fungus on it.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, these are my little air dry clay ones.
Mm-hmm.
I may do something a little more delicate with the stems. It's a little thick right now, but then I also have my oyster mushrooms.
Mm-hmm.
And then I have my whimsical little fairy mushrooms.
I love
with
that.
Little hats.
I love that one. Beautiful mushroom.
I love a good mushroom. You know how I feel about mushrooms.
Say hi, you're all going to be in the documentary.
Hi.
Hi, beautiful.
Flowers. Shine them. Wow.
They're radioactive.
And then you can shine on those ones you made too. Wow.
I'm down for that.
Yeah, that's cool.
Animal Crossing in your forest, or how did you come up with the Enchanted Forest idea?
Well, I've always wanted to have like a forest party just because that's like my favorite theme.
Uh-huh.
I was just waiting until I had enough ideas to make it amazing. Wow, Jason, that looks really good.
But this is without.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you add it, also it does like I'm probably gonna go there, see how the orange is reacting.
Yeah.
I might go in there and add a little bit of orange.
I think I will. If this. Who's Lynn?
You're Bland from the house.
Oh, okay.
Dustin's like, finish working and then get out.
You know, I'm not.
Show us the process.
Trying to free this handle. And then I can wrap it around.
Mm-hmm.
Break free. Ariana Grande. How big is this? Okay, boom.
Was it the candy party where you glued on the straw sticks?
Yeah, but we used Gorilla Glue directly onto the cabinets, so we're not going to be doing that in this house.
Except where? Except on my cabinets.
And it doesn't matter if it's not perfect, because we can just cover it with the moss and stuff.
And I'm all like, I'm just trying to feed you drinks, and you're like,
oh,
yeah.
So, because I got full, because I ate. I don't eat for the parties. Liquid diet.
Yeah, no, I go.
They have tequila that needs to be gone.
Okay, I can do tequila, that'll make
Have you seen all the alcohol in there from the wedding?
Have you seen the alcohol?
Here, show the camera.
Show the camera.
Here, I can't reach over there.
Welcome to my room.
I want to make Long Islands for everyone.
Bacardi. Oh my god.
I know how to bartend pretty well, so.
Or you could make them ahead of time. We can have them in the drink dispenser. Because one of our friends, he's going to make four different, like, potion.
Oh my god.
Related drinks for the party.
I'll make Long
You have so much fireball.
Maybe I won't cover the top.
looking good. How's Mickey doing up there? Do you really have tape on your chin, girl?
It's easy access. Gonna get
extra wrinkles on this one for you. Thank you. So James put up all the paper, and so now we're gonna go through and kind of form them into more like a wood texture, and then fill in all the white with additional paper. I love that. Awesome.
This one's a pin, but...
Jessica, tell the audience what you're doing.
Making roots.
Making roots. Teach the children.
Crumple the paper. Squish the paper.
Squish the paper.
And I kind of let it shape itself. I don't try to make it.
You let it shape itself so it's more natural?
Too. Yeah, no, it's not too.
More organic. That one's probably long enough, huh?
Yeah.
Cut there. You tear it at an angle so it kind of makes like a...
Yeah.
Like the pointy tip.
Yeah, but the root tip.
Making the giant trees.
Yeah, I feel like with this one, it took me like an hour.
An hour?
One more piece, and then after that, I can put some branches on, and that's pretty much it. Mm. Yeah, it's fun.
Mm-hmm.
Except for wire. Wire hates me.
Really?
Yeah, I'm trying to get this curl in.
You made this whole tree out of cardboard.
Don't worry about that one. I'll save that. Actually looking really fucking good.
Yeah, I am like, I did not expect it to actually turn out this good. All the
out there?
I don't know. Oh yeah, it is out there.
All the moss we got from Dollar Tree. I like that one because it looks like roots almost.
Yeah, vines.
Mm-hmm. Put it all into the mixing pot.
Dude,
50s or
whatever. So we're just putting on moss right now?
Yes. James is helping me get the moss up high in the areas I can't reach. And then later, I'll go back over and get all the lower areas that I can reach.
That's going all along these walls?
Yep, the whole roof.
And the whole room.
No, he lies. Not the whole room.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I said as high as
you can reach.
Yes, as you can
reach. Oh, okay. That's.
Yeah, I told Josh when the party's over, I'm just gonna toss a match in here. I'll be a forest fire.
Forest. Enchanted forest fire.
Yeah, enchanted. It'll be sparkly as everything burns to the ground.
Jesus.
So mean.
I mean, yeah. Like.
Cut the camera.
Gonna wrap that up in foil.
I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing.
You're doing your best, and that's all that matters.
If this is my best.
All the way from the bottom up?
Yeah.
Thoughts, Josh?
No comment.
Right choice.
Look, he takes two hands.
He looked pretty natural doing that, by the way.
Thank you. See how it looks.
Thank you. Thanks for the compliment.
I need to see if I need to make them redo it.
Dang.
Terrible. Redo it.
Just kick it over.
No. Beautiful.
I just gotta get this on camera. James making a mushroom. I didn't even have to ask him.
Uh-oh. It's because it's the first time I'm fisting.
Wait.
He's practicing for you.
Cut the camera. Cut the camera. Cut the camera. Cut the camera. Cut the camera.
At least you're wearing a glove.
Yeah.
Don't put me on fucking.
These are some of the wood pieces that my friend got us from up north. And these really cool stools that my friend made out of manzanita wood. He made these little tiny tables too. Wood. Yeah, that's what I've been doing, bending them. I love that one. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
These are very heavy, so make sure.
Mm-hmm. And then,
getting bugs in here now.
Yeah, that looks cool.
Send some moss together.
It's so beautiful. I love the random shapes and the sizes. It makes it look very natural. I love that.
It's cool because like the string, it gets attached to the string and then it hangs down, so it's kinda
like a spider web or something. Yay, it's coming along.
Yeah, Josh does have a sweatshop. Like,
not any sweatshop.
No, remember? Oh wait, no, you guys didn't know. Like when Josh's mom was over, she was telling us the story of when Josh was a kid, and he wanted to do a garden.
Oh my God.
In the backyard, and yeah, she just showed up one day and she's like, "What's all that noise?" And she's like, "There's like an army of people just doing stuff for Josh in the backyard."
What? How old were you?
I was in, I think, high school. I was in high school.
So this is the rare footage of Josh actually doing something.
Do you have any idea how many hours I put into this party?
Are we at one now?
Look at all my wonderful friends helping me.
I thought you were gonna say.
What'd you say, Dylan?
I thought, like, Kayla said you're elves.
Oh, yeah. How many elf ears are there going to be at the party?
Honestly, probably a lot.
I hope so.
Go on Google Maps and it will tell you exactly where it came from.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's really cool. And then, if they say they don't have your dog, I'd be sending that to the police station. I use the gay apps to find all the gay gamers. Oh, shit.
All at work and nobody's left because of white. You said to
I know,
so
thank
Wait, say all of that again? I didn't hear.
No.
You don't get it again.
Covering our beautiful tiles with this fake wood foam. Let's see what Jessica's doing over here. She's working on her costume. What is your costume gonna be?
Tree lady? I don't know.
It's coming along very nice. I love it.
Okay, yeah.
Hello.
I'll go.
I'm gonna look so good.
I'm gonna be like
There's regular parties, there's normal Josh parties, and then there's this Enchanted Forest party, which is blowing everything away.
This is insane.
Yeah.
Not what you expected, Langston?
Not at all.
What did you expect?
I didn't know what, like, I expected, like, kind of just, like, the brown on the walls. I didn't expect the tree trunks. That's crazy.
Yeah. That's nuts.
I saw the pictures of the, like, actual branches, and I was like, oh, that looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what you're doing costume-wise?
Not at all. And I got, like, a month left.
Good thing you have a month.
Good thing I have a month.
Thank you, everyone.
It's like a family friend.
So that's the floral tape that you're just wrapping around the wire, and then we can hang them. I also have some like a leaf or two we can attach to the stems.
Cool, cool. Yeah, that'll be easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you're fucked, kiddo.
Yeah.
So are you guys actually putting up a curtain right there still?
What are you up to?
Now you have me gluing the floor.
Look how good this is coming out.
This is ridiculous. Are you leaving these spots here, or are you covering the whole floor?
I don't think we have enough to cover the whole floor, but in
like
the dark,
the
dark, it looks really cool with just the spots.
I kind of like the spottiness.
And I'll be adding in, so see how I added in some of these little mushrooms that glow?
Oh, yeah.
They really pop in the dark, so I'm going to add more to a lot of the other ones, too. I just wanted to get this area done because Jessica's doing her fashion scenes tonight, and so this area had to be...
Are you filming them or the guy coming?
No, I do it all.
Oh, he's doing the photo shoot this year.
What?
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
You don't pay anyone to do it anymore?
Nope.
Thank goodness.
Because like, this is supposed to be like a whole inside of a ship, right? Inside here, or it's going to be like...
I haven't decided if I want it here or out there, because originally it was supposed to be outside.
This is gonna be the most
maybe
crazy party.
Here in here to do the ship.
I thought it was gonna be like a beach.
That's what Josh originally said, but I'm debating whether I want to flip-flop them.
Look how cool this is gonna be.
Oh my gosh. I am just like...
Shook.
Shook. What did you say? Gagged.
Gagged.
Come on, I skipped a flower.
That's okay. I don't think anyone will notice.
Oh, it fell off anyways.
Okay, so I made these super, super thin flat mushrooms so we can put them on the floor and people can step on them without slipping.
I can't believe you made all those. That's so tedious.